This is iPhone 15 Pro Max, and today I'll show how you can set Opera as your default browser app on this device. So first you will need to launch settings, then scroll the settings menu down and find the installed apps list. So here it is. Then tap at any browser you have here, doesn't necessarily have to be Opera. Then open the default browser app and select Opera from this menu. So that will be it for this video. Thanks for watching and bye bye.